Here's the first. I was in New Orleans before, but 'twas long ago. 1817, to say it precise. Before I go on, I could use me something to quench me first. Mayhap a hot serve and a New Orleans coffee. Ooh, with chicory, mind ye. That'll revive a weary pirate. Sure, ye may have the mark of the notorious Black Barty the Fierce. Be sure and tell him how feared ye were when asking me for it. A not-so-ferocious bow from a not-so-fierce pirate. Let's keep that to ourselves. To good fortune! Every pirate should know this step. Just follow along. Till later, then. These tired bones ain't wandering no place. Mind ye, bring back that hot cup of comfort. No matter the dangers ye face, there's none so terrifying as Black Barty. Hey. Remember that name.
You're not tired, are you?
We need a cup of coffee for him.
Took a shortcut back there when we came over into Fantasy
Land.
Into Fantasy Land?
Hey, up there. Up there! That looks like a job for your magic wand!
You stop just talk to me. Let's see ya.
Autograph. He's a real prince.
Who?
Let's get back to Main Street before the parade.
This day is almost as beautiful as my dear.
There's another task here.
This way, my friend. My good lady, I am Naveen, Prince of Maldonia. But you knew this, yes?
Aha, I recognize a fellow music lover. Have I got something for you, my friend? This baton.
It has led some of the most spectacular parades of all time. You must try it yourself, and very soon.
See if I can do it.
Oh, my dear, certainly you are not overwhelmed by my charm. Oh, you flatter me, but I will sign. For my dear friend. Oh, what an endearing friend you are. All right, have fun. I will see you soon.
Nifty! It's a magic baton! Let's keep our eyes open for things to conduct, huh?
Things to conduct, okay.
Sunscreen. What do you think?
thing. Oh, there's another ingredient.
You looking for Brer Bear?
Can we take a picture
you
of
him? You ain't saying nothing yet, are you?
Nah.
Well, I sure liked having a friend.
Oh.
Come on back. But bye for now. There goes another folk I know. Well, now.
Won't work yet. Gotta go get the right album first. I saw some in the shops. Go get one.
It's critical.
If nobody minds, I'll just stay here a while.
Up there! Look! Use your wand to collect that one.
Got a secret Mickey as well. We're here. I thought you could zoom in on these things. See, it won't tell us where any of the things are, will it? We've been all around that one anyway, so let's come on. Found that in Critter Country. Let's go. Let's go there. Let's go there for once. Go to the entrance.
I bet the genie never had a friend like you for help.
Leave this place.
I want to ride Tingle.
You really know how to keep this place clean.
So let's get off. Get this so hopefully we can find.
Honey, hold my purse for a minute, would you?
Anything that we need.
You should go see Br'er Bear. He has something for you.
You guys ready to check out? Hey, Woody.
Hey, howdy. Hey. Well, it's nice to meet you, darling. I'm Sheriff Woody. Hey, partner. Have you met the rest of the Roundup gang yet? Old Prospector Pete is probably up in the hills somewhere, and my guess is Jesse's saddled up over by Big Thunder Ranch. Say, if you're heading that way, maybe you could deliver this note to her for me.
Yeah, we can do that.
Well now, you're my favorite deputy.
Oh.
Well, so long, partner. And don't forget to drop by Big Thunder Ranch with that note. Admit it, you're jealous of the best. I know, I know.
Wow, this is Russ.
This is so fun.
That lemonade is delicious.
So there's anything around here? No, but there's stuff we can hit using our wand. There's a hidden thing again, right? So we'll get that.
Sometimes stuff gets hidden up high, so if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.
We found another thing for Cinderella as well.
I'll be there in a minute.
I sure miss Bullseye. That horse can ride like the wind.
Hey there, little girl. I'm Pete the Prospector. I'll answer to Stinky Pete if I have to. Well, just who I was hoping to see. I got something for you, partner. This here fishing pole. Expect you might have more use for it than me. Don't see many fish in a mine. But in my youth, I fished up lots of things that weren't fish. Old boots, a tea kettle, even a broken saddle. It's a real bonanza if you know where to fish at.
See if he'll give us a hug. Oh, he did.
That's right, nice of you. Guess it's time for you to hit the trail. So long.
No, let's go fishing.
Got another pin. No house view. Ooh. One of the conductors will move the left stick and the right stick left and right in time. To the music floor is press right button. Right, okay. This is hard. And I can't have music on because of YouTube's. Yeah, I can do them one at a time. If I'm doing any of these right. This is a shame not able to put the music on. No, I'm not.